down in a big chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Oh, hello! I didn't see you all there. My name is Steve. Have you all seen my puppy, Blue? Well, no mind. This is my house. Come on in. Someone's at the door. Oh, well, hello, Vic.
Breaking news, breaking news. See for Christmas,
to investigate this horrible tragedy. Their name is Clinica the Precious, the world's number one drag investigator. But on the job, they're known as Clinica Detective, and they will find the culprit.
The neighbors reported that at the time of the murder, they heard the sounds of singing and songs and music. So naturally, the killer must be associated with these phenomenons. And so I would like to make my first accusation! The killer amongst us is none other than the DJ of this very venue. Tell us, oh keepers of the bitbox and the shriek dupes, what do you have to say for your crimes?
But you got me on the counter. Wasn't me. You saw me laying on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even hit her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even got me on camera.
Wasn't me.
Saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams get louder.
Wasn't me.
A very compelling argument. You're free to go. My next thought was, what kind of enemies would Steve have? Steve was renowned for their ability to host guests at their house, and then it hit me, hosting. Nobody could compare to the hosting abilities of Steve from Blue's Clues. So obviously, the murder was committed out of jealousy, an act of envious rage committed by none other than the host of this very show tonight! Tell us, why did you do it? Give us answers, damn it! You two are free to go. And so here I am, once more. No clues whatsoever. What is this? A paw print. Here at the scene of a crime, a blue paw print. I think I know.